We'll be right back. I'm going deeper past the wrinkled rocks and dark sea toward a deep blueness where a school of silverfish wait. As I swim through the water, bubbles burst from me, wobbling like little jellyfish's little eyes. I check my hair. I don't have as much time as I need to see everything, but that is what makes it so special.